I know that this is all about, supposed to be all around sportsmanship and teamwork and fun, but in the true tradition that I believe, this is not just about, you know, let's go out and see who's best. It's about winning and losing. Right?
It's 10th of July and I welcome you all to the channel and I hope you're having an amazing day. Today is a very interesting day because today is going to be a corporate cricket match between two teams. A little bit about the tournament or a little bit about the match. I work for a company called Infinera and there is something called Infinera Premier League, which is a cricket tournament organized every year. So this year the champions were Black Panthers and 2 years ago the champions were Team IT. So today we are going to have a match between the champions and it's surely going to be a fun and exciting event. So stay tuned.
So we have Kavya with us, who's the captain of Black Panthers. So Kavya, how prepared are you for the match?
Oh, we are so excited. We are so fully prepared and we are going to get them.
Kavya and Sudha, and we have today's umpire Anil Giri, who's going to do the toss. So let's begin.
Okay, this is heads and this one is tails. Okay, who's going to call? You can call it once in the air.
Okay.
Who's going to make a call? Okay.
Heads.
Tails. Okay. So captain of Black Panthers, Kavya has won the toss. And what are you planning to do?
Plank to ball.
Okay, awesome. That's all from the toss.
Start.
Wow! Yes, super.
What a ball, Carla. What a ball.
What a start.
What a ball.
Come on.
It's great. And how do you think, has your team been prepared? Are they prepared to face Black Panthers?
Well, so I think the team we're playing has a lot of really talented players. I mean, our players, some of our players have played with some of the players on that team in uh-huh. what is it called, the GPL League or something. Uh-huh. So, you know, they know a lot about the players.
Uh-huh.
I think it's going to be a very, very competitive match. I think we're going to see some great cricket and we're going to compete. We're going to give it everything we got. I'm not personally giving anything, but like I know my team is going to give it everything they got and whatever happens, happens. We'll be proud of our.
And what do you think of the match so far? Who's going to win it? And do you have a message for Todd?
Well, I think it's you know, the Honey Badgers run by Todd versus the Black Panthers, the championship team. And I think that the Black Panthers have let Todd's team have a great big lead, and they're sucking him in for a great big disappointment.
So it was a very interesting game. Black Panthers lost the game by just 4 runs. We have Captain Kavya with us. How was the game, Kavya?
The game was very interesting.
Uh-huh.
Guys played really well. But the opponent team also played really good.
Right.
We could have won it. We could have easily won.
It was a very close game.
Yeah,
it could have gone either way.
Yeah, it could have gone anyway. But
so how does it feel like winning against the champion team, Black Panthers?
Feels very great actually, and very happy. Okay. And it's all the group work and the teamwork that made it happen with Victoria.
So congratulations on winning and all the best for next time.
Thank you so much.